Bible says, call no man your father upon the earth. But one is your father.
You've got an incredibly difficult call to make in this situation. You're under a lot of pressure, I realise. But, can I finish? Can I take your number? And I will be taking this now. And I'm sure you're telling me the truth. I'm sure you're telling me the truth, but I can't tell you how many times preaching of the Bible has been unlawfully stopped, and it's been shown that it wasn't right. So please understand where I'm coming from. I'm not being disobedient. I respect. Well, I think it's fair enough to have a discussion, isn't it, before...
No, it's not. I told you. I'm not here to discuss it with you.
Okay. Okay. Right, well, it's very sad.